Sephiro. Or you might have known me as Chaos, but here with an important PSA. And that is about Kit Kats. Kit Kats. They're delicious. They're tasty. But there's one thing about Kit Kats, it's how they're eaten. Now, I've seen people looking at you, Storm, thinking that they can just get away with eating all four at a time. And let me tell you, that is an abomination. A true abomination. There is a way that God intended us to eat Kit Kats. And I'm here to remind you all of how that's meant to be. So, here is your bar of Kit Kats. And this is how you eat them. You just break it apart, and you enjoy. So, I recommend using the wrapper so that way you don't get all the chocolate on you. But now this is a little risky, but however, if you are really just feeling that flavor, maybe a little more hungry, then it's only acceptable that you can eat two at a time. Oh, but two at a time is special cases and should not be abused. But as a reminder, it's primarily one at a time. If you eat three or four at a time, there's something wrong with you, man. Go see therapy. Go get help. Stop it. Get some help. But we eat Kit Kats the way it was intended. One at a time. Thank you for your time.